We're getting started here, guys. CG going up against Nonstop Nonsense with one fill-in from Ugly. Here we go. So with the map and check out splits. And then it is going to do a bit of a counter push here. Their Ranger, actually no, two of their people are going to be hanging out up here, just sort of possibly waiting for a push here. This is a bit different. And again, we are going to have three people from CG moving here, and their engineer is going to cross and take on the Ranger as well. But at the same time, Blue Team's engineer is going to cross and take on the Thief over at Temple. So we'll check in on that in a second. Back at the middle, we have Ringden currently holding in a Sanctuary. He's already popped most of his cooldowns here, so he's going to be in a bit of a disadvantage. Noctfuchs is at a disadvantage as well as he falls himself back here now. Keep in mind, guys, CG is the red team, and the blue team is going to be NN here today. But it does look like CG has the advantage. Adira Tyree was his knockdown. They managed to get that res back off in there as they fall themselves back now. And we're seeing Noctfuchs about to get taken out here once more. Unfortunately, Noctfuchs definitely seems to be the squishiest member of CG here now. And it does look like NN is going to be taking this point. I think as we're Noctfuchs is knocked out there, there isn't much resistance left from CG. We still have the Garden here, and Bloodshot's going to be coming in as well. But actually, all 3 points are contested at the moment. Back over here, Temple, we have a 1v1. Unfortunately, Ningdu was not able to contest Hawk as an engineer back at that point. Bombs is going to prove a bit too much for him, so Blue Team's going to capture that. Back over here, we have Kanskud. Sort of just, it's actually pretty much stalemated over here, so we'll check back on that in a second. And back at Gate, we still have the fight actually in full swing here. Bloodshot was just knocked out here now, and then is going to be coming in, trying to capitalize on that pretty nicely as Bloodshot is getting pretty low here. It's not possibly coming in now. Pops his Miststorm now, so he is going to fall back here now, get out of range of his enemies now. And more than likely get rezzed up here as Noctfuchs tries to come in for the rez. Ringden still holding on strong on that point. Let me check in on Ringden now. Unfortunately, Knockback is going to go off on Bloodshot down here. So Epley might get this stop up, but no, it's not going to be quick enough here now. And we are going to see Bloodshot get back up and into this fight going over to Ringden's point of view now. Does have cooldowns about to come up here, so he's holding on pretty strong for the moment. I don't see him going down anytime soon here unless we see Burst Blade. Oh, but he is going to get boned here now and forced off this point. He's going to use the flea, trying to get away from his opponents now, but there's going to be conditions ticking all over him. He's going to extremely low. He's going to get knocked out as well here now. Along as NN tries to come in, the Knockback has already been popped here now, and CG's going to try to come in. They will get him up. Everyone's all inning on those reses. While this was happening, Adir Tyree as well was knocked out there. But again, the res from Epley is going to come in. I think that Epley is running with Mercy Runes, possibly, so that could be benefiting them as well. Epley or Adir was resed up pretty fast there, so it's extremely well played. Still, no one has any capture points for the time being. Checking back in on the other points, Temple does look like it's finally going to go to NN. And back at the altar, checking in on that, it does look like that's also going to go to NN/Ugly here as well. Back at Gate, CG still holding strong, unfortunately, on the defensive for the time being. No one has capped it as of yet. Adir Tyree once more is down, trying to get the reses off, and they will get off successfully. Unfortunately, in that process, they did take a pretty hefty amount of damage, and Adir still has conditions brewing all over her, so she might go down once more. I think she's prepped for that now. Conditions were cleansed off her. Bloodshot is low. Adira once more is down, and Epley's going to try to come in here for the res. We do have a stomp coming off from Ringden. She is going to pop the deception, though, in order to keep herself alive here for just a couple more seconds as they try to come in for the res here now. Adira Tyree is still going to be extremely low. The res is coming in now from Epley. Are they going to be able to get the stomp off in time as she's in stealth for the time? Hawk as well trying to come in for the res. Going to pop that Phantasmal Ring, and Ringden finally going to come in. And yes, Adira Tyree will be knocking out, giving CG the advantage here at this fight. Back over. We did also have Epley come in as Bloodshot came in there, bursted him down. He's going to get knocked out, going over to Bloodshot's point of view right here now. As Epley tries to get knocked out here, Ringden getting knocking him out there as well. Bloodshot's caption very nicely played, coming in there, bursting that Guardian down, knocking him out, and CG's gonna waste no time as they take middle, pushing themselves back over here to Altar. Now going over to Altar itself. Oh, I just think I went there a little early. Going in here now. Ugly/NN is trying to fall back to defend this now at the moment. Kanskout taking a lot of damage here as four members of CG fall back. We do have Reinforce coming in, and Kanskout's actually running with that offhand axe. Unfortunately, there's going to be a bit of trouble for Bloodshot here now. Might have to pop heals, and unfortunately, it does get bursted down there pretty quickly as Adira comes in. Adira as well gets knocked out there, and with a Shadow Refuge, they are going to manage to get him back up, though, and the stop is going to come in now on Adira Tyree, possibly giving CG the double cap now, but for the time being, we're already 4 minutes in, and it's an extremely close game here. 91 points for Nonstop Nonsense / CG, and only 63 points for CG, or Nonstop Nonsense / Ugly, rather, and only 70 points for CG, but two capture points are in favor of NN for the time being, but CG does have a pretty strong hold on Altar. They did manage to get that decapped, and as well, we have a fight erupting over here at the point itself. Hawk is just knocked out. Bloodshot's trying to come in for the stomp, and he did manage to get off Knockback a little too late there by Guts, so they did manage to get him up there now. And CG has sort of control over this buff too, back over at the Altar itself. Epley trying to sort of contest it at the moment, but I think Miss Aranian doing a pretty nice job at holding him off, so that's going to be stalemated for some time, in my opinion. Back over here, Guts was just knocked out. Ringdance coming in for the stomp now, but the Illusion of Light's going to come out and bring him back into this fight now. He's still in this. Both people are still in this now. Adira Tyree falling back now as they manage to get her teammate up. Unfortunately, he's probably not going to stay up for much longer, as this Illusion of Life will probably expire in the next couple seconds. Ringden as well is going to try to channel this, and a Misform is going to pop by Guts Must Die, but Guts is going to die, unfortunately, anyway, because of that expiration on that. Hawk's going to try to come in possibly to res his teammate. Ringden actually choosing to come over here to help his teammate instead of going for the cap, as it's a bit too risky. Oh, but unfortunately for him, Ringden gets knocked into the hole there, Ooh, which is going to prove crucial. Back over here at the middle point, it was decapped in favor of NN/CG, but fortunately for CG, they were able to reinforce it in time. Adira is about to go down here as Ning2 comes in once more to save the day here by Ning2 as he comes in trying to take it down. Reinforcements are pouring in from all over. Really, there's been very little full caps going on this game so far, as we've seen. Back up here, the buff hasn't even been capped yet. I think CG might finally get it here now. Hawk shooting in from range. Unfortunately, he's out of range, so Nachtfuchs is going to get the buff finally for CG, and in just under a minute now, we are going to have the buffs respawning once more, so CG could capitalize on this and really keep that top buffs, we could keep that stillness going for quite some time. Back at Altair, the fight's still brewing. I'm going to check in on Gate in a second as well, but Epley's getting extremely low here now, as we do have Miss Aranyon trying to take down Epley, which they will do successfully. Epley is down now, and unfortunately for Epley, there's not a lot of people from NN there to support, so the stop is going to come into here in just a second. The knockback tries to go off, but Aranyon's going to pop that stealth and get him out of there. And as well, Adira Tyree goes down a point, so they're probably going to let him sit there and bleed, which will give CG the advantage now. 193 points, taking 4 points a second, actually 6 points if they manage to get this camp point capped in time, which is really just going to throw them ahead. Wow, 6 cap now for CG over NN/Ugly here. In this fight, 228 points, 118 points for Ugly at the moment. Buffs are going to spawn in 15 seconds as well, so I think everyone and anyone is going to start gravitating toward that. Cat and Scoot jumping down now is going to be contesting the buff down here. Let's open up the map, see where everyone else is going. We do have a blue team Elementalist moving his way over to Temple to decap that, as it is empty for the time being. Everyone else is sort of just running down here, trying to get this bottom buff. Everyone knows that Ugly/NN needs this buff now if they want to bring themselves back into this. 264 points to 118 points. It could be huge if NN got this buff. Nachtfuchs is trying to channel it right now. Oh, but Epley managed to interrupt there. Oof. Actually, Epley got interrupted there, rather, but he did manage to interrupt it, I think, anyway, but he's taking a lot of damage at the moment. These conditions all over him, he just gets wrecked by members of CG, unfortunately. Knockback's coming in there, not really just focusing all in on trying to channel that. Kanskut as well is down there as well, so it does look like that once more, because of these really just killing sprees that CG always goes for before the buff spawns, I think we could see CG taking the bottom buff and reasserting their 3 cap. They don't really have control over the top buff, though, so I don't think we're going to see that 6 cap again, but they do have pretty significant control right now. 3 capture points, they are going to lose Altar, but no one has gone for Temple as of yet, so they are going to hold a 2 cap and still keep themselves in the lead. They might lose top buff. We are seeing them sort of push into it now, so they're really doing a nice job of reinforcing here, but nonetheless, NN/Ugly has done a nice job of controlling the top buff as well up to this point. Emily's going to come in here now to reinforce here now, as we're seeing, going to jump on his point of view. Epley is trying to hold off at the moment. 4 members, it's pretty impressive. I'm holding this off anyway as Hawk and GI comes into support as well. Enon's going to be reinforcing this all in, really. Conditions flowing off on Hawk at the moment. Doesn't have a lot of cooldowns remaining. Still has that Virtuous, but unfortunately not able to use that defensively. He's finally going to pop his renewed focus. Also has a Stand Your Ground coming up in just a couple seconds, so he's still in this for the time being. Oh, but he's getting chained up right now. Binding 2 and the other members of CG trying to chain it down, trying to get that full burst on him. And it is going to happen successfully, which will give CG control over this if no reinforcements from Enon come in, which I don't see coming in that couple seconds. They're going to get this buff as well. But unfortunately for CG, they prioritized far too much on this buff, so they have lost their 3 cap advantage, and I think blue team might get a 2 cap. Actually, no, Adira is going to get this, or Aryan rather, not Adira, is going to get this back as well, so we could see the 4 cap coming in here from the red team. And checking back in, back at the gate, we're going to see what we have going on here. Currently have NN holding on strong. Bloodtropes at the moment is getting low, as they try to force him off the point here now. Does port back on there. He actually jumped up there, so he is in safety for the time being. Nice play there by him. Aranyon as well is going to come in here to support this. Fucking GI is low here. He's about to go down as well, but he's throwing down his self-elixir arse. We might be able to self-raise himself. Oh no, but the knockback from Aranyon is going to stop them from happening. Hawk GI might get stopped out here in the next couple seconds, and yes, he is going to get knocked out, which once again is going to give CG the advantage, but again, CG really prioritized a lot on this, and because of that, they lost Altar, and we could see them lose Temple as well. Let's check in on Temple, see what we got going on over there. We have Ning2 was just knocked out finally by Adira Tyree. No reinforcements from CG are coming at the moment, CG is unfortunately going to lose all of their points here now, but it's going to be tough to say the least for NN to come back in this. Oh, but unfortunately, Nacht is going to come in there at the last second and knock Adira down. I don't see Guts coming in here to save it in time. Possibly we could see it. I'm trying to say. Oh, but the Fear Wall goes down, and Nacht is going to try to get the stomp off here. Bloodtropes as well is going to come in to reinforce this fight. Adira trying her best to stay alive here now. The Mistform Pop making him up, and yes, it will. Very nicely played by N, and they're bringing their teammate back into this. Really just trying to keep Red Team's points as decap for as long as possible, like we're seeing here. And then coming in, Bloodtrop's hanging out in the back of this point right now, trying to wait for his time to deal damage. While that happened, knocked unfortunately because he is so squishy, did manage to get knocked out there by members of NN. He got taken down, and they are just gonna let him sit there and bleed, have the residual damage, just take him out, which is gonna work successfully and give NN control of this point. So NN currently holding 2 points, red team not controlling any points, as we do a bit of a stalemate here in middle, trying to stop CG from getting any and all points, and they really just can't let them get the points at all. I think red team did manage to get the 530 spawn on the buff, but unfortunately, they're gonna, and to say the least, if Venom pulls this off, it's gonna be extremely impressive if they manage to pull this off. 5 minutes left in the game, they're down by about 230 points at the moment, but they are keeping full points, they are keeping 2 points, and they are managing to keep CG pretty separated for the time being. Jumping over to Adira, who was knocked out back over here. CG's possibly pulling in two members of their comp now over here to Temple now, as Adira gets knocked down the floor. So we could see CG taking that point they need to come back into this now, jumping down here. No one has, and actually, NN slash luckily did manage to take control of the gate here now, but Bloodtrips are going to come in to keep the fight rolling. Count Scout with a very impressive 1v1 build. These Spirit Rangers are really good at that, just holding strong, even stalemates at 1v1s. So Bloodtrips is going to come in there and try to stop that though. Back up here, Guts Must Die was just res back at the temple. They know they need to decap this now as they try to bring themselves back in. There's only 20 points to go though. Oh, and Guts unfortunately was just bursted down there by Ningtu, I believe. They are going to try to come in here from the res from Epley, but there's a lot of damage coming in from the residual AoE. They might just let him sit there and die. 487 points now. Two capture points have been flipped around once more. CG has control of this, and in about 10 seconds they are going to win, not including kills. And it does look like, guys, based on the results of that, that CG has taken down Nonstop Nonsense with one Plitlin from Team Ugly. Very impressive.